Contouring is the process of outlining cancer tissues on medical images, which relies heavily on traditional apprenticeship models that lack flexibility, timeliness, and feedback diversity. This work designs and develops a training system that provides timely feedback presented in situ of the main contouring task in three ways: percentage of overlap with readily available expert contour, step-by-step guidance on over and under contoured regions, and long-term toxicity for tumor and healthy tissues.